this sort of intensity from James Hunt all season long. Reports have been coming out of the McLaren camp all week that their car is now fully legal and faster than ever.
Never mind the bloody whip, we're still playing.
Hunt has really closed the gap on Lauda as they head into Druids. Niki Lauda is under real pressure from James Hunt as they go up the hill into Druids' corner. And Hunt is in front of Lauda.
So James Hunt gets the plaudits of the crowd, the first Briton to win a British Grand Prix at Brands Hatch since Jim Clark in 1964.
James, at the moment you've got a terrific edge over the rest of the field. How have you achieved this advantage?
Big balls.
Following an inquiry into the disqualification of driver James Hunt from the Spanish Grand Prix, it has been decided to overturn this disqualification and to restore his victory and reinstate his points.
James, a few weeks ago you were out of the running for the season completely and now you're right back in it. What's changed?
It's a combination of factors, not all of which I'm prepared to discuss here. But justice being done, re the disqualification in Spain helps. And having my car back at its best again.
Rein theoretisch wäre es jetzt möglich, dass James Hunt sie einholt. Macht ihn das Sorge?
Überhaupt nicht. So müsste er alle Rennen gewinnen und ich müsste alle verlieren. Und Schweine müssten fliegen können. Wenn Sie mich jetzt bitte entschuldigen würden, ich werde woanders gebraucht. Ja.
Ich muss dich warnen. Das sind nicht meine Stärken. Blumen kaufen, Handel halten. Wahrscheinlich werde ich sogar deinen Geburtstag vergessen. Aber wenn ich das jetzt tue, dann nur mit dir.
Mein Gott, ein Poet.